प्रिय अशी ही शाळा माझी, तिच्यावर मी काय लिहावे, महतीजीची गाता गाता शब्दांनीही कमी पडावे. इथेच शिकले इथे वाढले, इथे खेळले अनबागडले, इथेच हरुनी पुन्हा जिंकले, सर्वार्थाने इथेच घडले. लहान मोठे कुणीही नव्हते, भासत होते घराप्रमाणे, भावंडे जणू आम्ही सगळी, शिक्षक माता पिताप्रमाणे. सर्वांसाठी खुल्या होत्या विविध स्पर्धा, अनेक खेळ, शिक्षण क्रीडा साहित्य कला, या सगळ्यांचा होता मेळ. नमन असो साऱ्या गुरुवर्या, छत्राखाली तुमच्या आले, अन परीस स्पर्शी या शाळेच्या, आयुष्य माझे सोने झाले, आयुष्य माझे सोने झाले.
Thank you. and teachers pen their thoughts in a creative way. I would request one of our student authors, Aditi Khambat, 9th D, to come on the stage and share the experience she had with the film club.
Good evening. A slightly overwhelming experience. It's a surge of adrenaline and a few drops of perspiration on the forehead. Not quite. But I believe that me and my comrades, since we plunged into this quick writing session, I believe this was one of the best experiences of our lives. And it turned out to be really valuable. And I myself say that I really feel that my writing skills are brushed up. I don't have words to express gratitude for our school, the principal, and Quill Club as well. Thank you so much.
Present here. I am Abhuti Gulbe, and I am here to thank the school to give me such a beautiful opportunity to write a story. And yes, of course, to enjoy the celebration of the book launch. I wrote a story on When the Wind Blows, thinking about the cool winds and the misty mountains in front of our schools, from which our book's name is derived. In the book, a boy named Rahul sits all alone in the windowsill. He is always teased by his friends because of his behavior. He never gets discouraged and shows his talent in the story writing competition. At last, I would like to thank you all to come and encourage us. Thank you, Jen.
Thank you, Akriti. Now, I call upon Sakshi Nikam of 8A, another budding writer of ours, to address the gathering. Jai Hind, everyone. I am Sakshi Nikam. Today, standing here, I can't just believe that I am a published author. It's just like a dream come true. My story is about two brothers and the bond is the share, the loving bond between them, which helps them achieve every aspect of life. And one of the brother needs to wants to become an IS officer, and the other one helps him achieve his goal by inspiring him and by supporting him. I would like to thank our school dignitaries, our principal madam, our director sir, and our mentors from Quill Club to give this opportunity and to expand my imagination. Thank you. Thank you, Sakshi. Any kind of inspiration is good enough at any stage. Today, we have another budding author of ours, Anish Chulgule, of grade 5th C, who will share his experience about penning this story.
Jai and everyone, I thank Delhi Public School, Nashik, and Quill Club for giving me the opportunity to become an author. During the writing session, we were told what is the sequence of the story, like the beginning and the middle part and some other parts too. My story's name is Diving into Danger. It is a story about two friends in the Mariana Trench. I request you all to read it, and because I'm sure you'll all like it. I was inspired from a video game called Subnautica, which made me write my story.
Thank you, Anish. Now, we invite Akar Gulbe, the illustrator of our book, to share his unforgettable experience.
Jai Hind to my congressman here, the honorable dignitaries of the school, the chief guests. Thank you so much for coming. I'm Akar Gulbe, and I would like to thank the school and thank the school authorities for giving us such a beautiful chance. It was fun teaming up with an author, like reading a script and then writing about it. Then I just drew a story. I drew a picture about the story. Then I did some research on the story. Then I did some writing. I did some painting. is the author who told me about the story about his, and he, in fact, I was the author who illustrated my own story. So I did illustrate, I did write the story, and it was fun. Like our mentors, our principal madam, our director sir, they helped us so much, they encouraged us so much, and of course my parents who encouraged me to write the story. I'm very thankful towards them, and I don't have words to express my gratitude to them. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Akar. I would now request Vipa Kapna of grade 8C to share some insights regarding her maiden effort.
Jai Hind, everyone present here. I'm Vipa Kapna, an author of the book By the Misty Hill. For the same, I would like to thank our school, our director sir, our principal ma'am, and all the staff. The writing book was very interesting. I would also like to thank our mentors who molded our stories, who molded our ideas into the incredible stories. We had a great journey through the misty hills, from getting our ideas to penning it down. With this thought that our storybook will be a unbelievable success, I come to end my time.
Thank you, Vipa. Have you ever wondered who are the people behind the inspiration of these young artists? Well, it is surely their parents. I would now request Mr. Pallav Garg, father of Arushi Garg, to share some thoughts of his with us.
First of all, parents, Mukhya Adhyapikaran, principal, director, sir. ये एक बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म दिया है स्कूल ने बच्चों को, जो कि शायद किसी स्कूल में मिलता नहीं है. हम लोग के टाइम में तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं था. ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म मिलने से बहुत ऊंची उड़ान उड़ सकते हैं ये बच्चे लोग. आगे चल के जितने भी यहाँ मुख्य अतिथिगण बैठे हैं, इनकी जगह पर बैठे मिल सकते हैं. अपनी दिल से हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा इन सभी बच्चों को. इन्होंने बहुत मेहनत करी है और इनकी बुक्स सभी हैं, सभी पढ़ें और इनको सब अपना आशीर्वाद दें. थैंक यू.
नेक्स्ट वी हैव मिस्टर सचिन गुलबे, फादर ऑफ आकृति एंड आकार गुलबे, हु विल शेयर सम इनसाइट्स विद यू रिगार्डिंग द फीस ऑफ हिज चिल्ड्रन.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल थैंक डायरेक्टर सर एंड प्रिंसिपल मैम. Basically, the name itself, this is By the Misty Hill. I remember whenever I visited the site, I mean the school, all the parents over here, I would like to tell you one thing. This particular hill is visible from the school, and I must say, I think so. I have just seen the sketch on the stage, and I feel that this particular name must be born from the same location. And one more thing I would like to mention here, definitely Delhi Public School and Quill Writers Club, I think the name is some different name, but I'm so sorry for that. So the whatever opportunity the school had given to the students, that is really inspirational. My both kids are having this opportunity, and they have written the stories in the book. Of course, there are so many dignitaries on their eyes, and one dignitary over here is Mr. Ramre sir, and he is the one actually who gave inspiration to Akar and Akruti to read this typology of books through Athenaeum and Granth Tumchadari. So thank you for that also. Guys, you are so much you're lucky that you have such a wonderful school and such a wonderful mentors who actually give you this particular platform to express your thoughts through words. And of course, at this particular age, at a very small age, you are author. So I'm happy, and I'm again thankful to the school, director sir and principal, and thanks to all of the directories over here, and thanks to all. Thank you so much.
Thank you sir. DPS Nashik recognizes the creative skills of the students. Hence, it encourages them into activities like the Quill Club.
We are really honored to witness the presence of prudent and industrious personalities amongst us. I would request the director, Mr. Siddharth Rajgharia, and the principal, Dr. Pushpidat, to felicitate the esteemed panel of our guests. Our chief guest, Mr. Nitin Bachchau, Deputy Director of Education, Nashik State Education Department.
Mr. Santosh Hudlikar. Mr. Shantanu Gune. Mr. Vinayak Nanadi. Praveen Rankar. Dr. Mohini Gurav. Mr. N.C. Deshpande. Ms. Pooja Prasoon.
Today, on this auspicious occasion, we have some of the great academic stalwarts and creative geniuses who, in every sense, are an inspiration and beacon light for each one of us. I feel so privileged to introduce before this August gathering our phenomenal guests who have found time out of their busy schedule to grace this momentous occasion today. We now have a renowned figure whose contribution in the field of education is par excellence. His constant drive to ensure right education and right knowledge is absolutely praiseworthy. I warmly welcome Mr. Nitin Bachchau, Deputy Director of Education, Nashik State Education Department. Thank you, sir, for gracing this occasion.
We have a distinguished guest who is not only an established author, but also a poet, a lyricist, a publisher, and a writer. He has won National Award for Brahmin Shiromani 2019. He also has been honored with the Limca Book of World Records 2012 for his contribution and endeavor in the field of education. We warmly welcome Mr. Santosh Hudlikar and request him to address us.
Mananiya Mancha, Adaraniya Mancha Samorcha Apan Sarvaja, Ani Premal Buddha. आज इथे मी जो उभा आहे तो फक्त 3 मिनिटांसाठी उभा आहे कारण मला आधीच सांगण्यात आलं की 3 मिनिटात तुम्हाला बोलायचं आहे आणि 3 मिनिटांमध्ये जास्तीत जास्त आपल्याशी संवाद करण्याचा मी प्रयत्न करणार आहे. खरं तर हा जो उपक्रम आहे ज्यातून भविष्यातले खूप मोठे लेखक कवी हे घडणार आहेत या उपक्रमाविषयी बोलण्यासाठी 30 मिनिटंही कमी आहेत असं माझं म्हणणं आहे. पण तरी हा जो प्रवास आहे साहित्यिक होण्याचा हा प्रवास अर्थातच 3 टप्प्यांचा आहे. वाचन, चिंतन आणि प्रकटन म्हणजे अभिव्यक्ती. यामध्ये मी माझ्या बालमित्रांशी थोडक्यात महत्त्वाचं असं सांगेन की वाचन हा मुद्दा सर्वात महत्त्वाचा आहे आणि वाचन मला अभिप्रेत फक्त पुस्तकांचं नाही आहे, वाचन आपल्या भोवतीच्या निसर्गाचं पण आहे. वाचन हे माणसा माणसाचं पण वाचन महत्त्वाचं आहे. जर आपल्याला एक चांगलं साहित्यिक म्हणून एस्टॅब्लिश व्हायचं असेल, चांगलं साहित्यिक म्हणून जर पुढे यायचं असेल तर चिंतन अर्थातच हा प्रत्येकाचा अभ्यासाचा भाग आहे आणि अभिव्यक्ती ही प्रत्येकाची नेहमीच वेगळी असते किंवा वेगळी असावी. या वाचनामधून आपल्याला खूप काही सापडतं. खरं तर बोलण्यासारखं फार आहे पण मी चटकन आवर्त घेईन. वाचनामधून काय काय सापडतं, काय सापडू शकतं, विलक्षण असं काहीतरी आपल्याला आपल्या हाती येतं आणि मग त्यातून आपल्याला खूप वेगळं असं काहीतरी इन्स्पिरेशन प्रेरणा मिळते. माझ्या वाचनामध्ये एक छोटीशी आपण कूट म्हणूयात. वामन पंडित आणि रघुनाथ पंडित हे कूट लिहिणारे होते फार पूर्वीचे इथे बसलेल्या लहान मुलांनी आपल्या पालकांना कृपया रिगेलर हे विचारावं, संत पंत तंत कवी कोण होते. तर रघुनाथ पंडितांचं एक कूट आपल्या सर्वांना कदाचित आवडेल, जे माझ्या हाती लागलं आपल्यापर्यंत द्यायला मला आनंद होईल, आवडेल मला. ते कूट असं होतं की अळी या शब्दाचा त्यांनी किती सुंदर उपयोग करून घेतला पहा. ते म्हणतात की पाळीयुक्त तळी अशी सुतळी स्वर्गी नवा भोतळी, पाळीयुक्त तळी अशी सुतळी स्वर्गी नवा भोतळी, वायू ते निमळी तळी सकबळी ते पाळीची शीतळी, अंतर्बाह्य अळी महाकत दळी भृंगावळी सावळी, आणि वायू त्यात तळी कसा कळमळी ते पाहिजे मुक्ता पळी. कसं का मित्रांनो, हे असं खूप काही वेगळं सापडतं, माझ्याकडे असं खूप आहे. सुद्धा सांगता जर तुम्ही एक छोटस गवर्नमेंट धर गिरीधर प्रजे धर मुरली धर धर धरणी धर माधव पितांबर वनमालाधर वनमालाधर मुक्त मालाधर दुष्ट कौसके केश पाश धर सूरदास प्रभु कृष्ण चरण धर गिरीधर प्रजे धर मुरली धर धर धरणी धर माधव पितांबर. हे सांगण्याचं हे ऐकवण्याचं कारण हे ते की खूप विलक्षण आपल्याला वाचनातून आपल्यापर्यंत येत असतं, आणि त्या लेखनातली जी विलक्षणता आहे ती विलक्षणता आपल्याला आपल्याला जाणीवेने समृद्ध करत असते, आणि जेव्हा आपण जाणीवेने समृद्ध होतो तेव्हा मात्र आपण उत्तम अभिव्यक्ती करू शकतो, उत्तम प्रकारे व्यक्त होऊ शकतो, उत्तम प्रकारे आपण एक चांगले लेखक म्हणून समाजापुढे येऊ शकतो. मी इथे जमलेल्या सर्वच बाल लेखकांचं मनपूर्वक स्वागत करतो. या दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूलला अर्थातच मी समाजाच्या वतीने धन्यवाद देतो, कारण समाजाला चांगल्या विचारांची गरज आहे, आणि हे जे चांगले विचार आहे हे आत्तापासून ही शाळा त्यांच्यामध्ये रुजवते आहे, आणि म्हणून मी त्यांना धन्यवाद देतो. आणि जाता जाता फक्त माझ्या बालमित्रांसाठी आणि अर्थातच त्यांच्या पालकांसाठी सुद्धा एक छोटीशी गोष्ट सांगू इच्छितो, ती अशी आहे की वेगळा विचार करायला शिकलं पाहिजे, वेगळी वाट विचारांना दिली पाहिजे, म्हणजेच मग आपल्या आपलं जे काही प्रकटन आहे, आपली अभिव्यक्ती आहे, ती वेगळी बाहेर येऊ शकते. एक छोटीशी पण एक छोटी कविता मुलांसाठी मी जाता जाता सादर करतो आणि थांबतो. याच्यामधला वेगळा विचार फक्त त्यांच्यापर्यंत पोहोचावा अशी माझी इच्छा आहे. छोटे छोटे मुलं, साधारण तिसरी चौथीचे मुलं इथे असतील, त्याच वयाचा मी असताना शाळा सुटली की मी पटकन घरी यायचो आणि आईला सांगायचो, आई आई काय काय झालं, शाळेत हे झालं, ते झालं, असं झालं, तसं झालं, तसं झालं, असं बरंच काही मी आईला सांगायचो. एक दिवशी मी धावत धावत आलो, शाळेत घडलेली गोष्ट आईला सांगितली आणि ती कविता रूपाने अशी होती की छोटे छोटे देव आई वर्गामध्ये आले. आता विचार करा, वेगळा विचार आहे की नाही. देव काही एकदमच मोठे झाले का, दाढी त्यांना मिशा मिशा असं तरी ना, कधीतरी ते लहान असतील की नाही. हा वेगळा विचार की छोटे छोटे देव आई वर्गामध्ये आले आणि आमच्या सगळ्यात अंगडधिंगा दंगा करून गेले. राधेचं बोट धरून आला कृष्ण काळा, राधेचं बोट धरून आला कृष्ण काळा, स्वारांना दिला त्याने लोण्याचा गोळा. छोट्या गणपतीची स्वारी मागे जाऊन बसली, छोट्या गणपतीची स्वारी मागे जाऊन बसली, हळू सोड लांब करून मारत होता टपली. तीन तीन तोंडाचा दत्ता आला छोटा, तीन तीन तोंडाचा दत्ता आला छोटा, आणि एका वेळी तीन तीन गाणी म्हणत होता. वर्गामध्ये सोडून साप नाग अजगोर, वर्गामध्ये सोडून साप नाग अजगोर, बाकावरती नाचायचा तो छोटा शंकर. हसून हसून इतके आमचे दुखले आई पोट, हसून हसून इतके आमचे दुखले आई पोट, छोट्या मला तिने घातली होती फक्त लंगोट. कोणी सुद्धा त्यांना काही रागावलेच नाही, कोणी सुद्धा त्यांना काही रागावलेच नाही. लहान मुलं थोडीतरी वात्रट असतात आई, लहान मुलं थोडीतरी वास्तव असतात आहे.
नाव वी हॅव डॉक्टर मोहिनी गुरव, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर स्कूल ऑफ ह्युमॅनिटीज अँड सोशल सायन्स ॲट संदीप युनिव्हर्सिटी नासिक. हर एफर्ट्स टू एज्युकेट द यंगस्टर्स इन अ युनिक वे हॅव ऑलवेज बीन क्वाईट ऑ इन्स्पायरिंग. शी वॉज अवॉर्डेड फॉर बीइंग एन आउटस्टँडिंग फॅकल्टी ऑफ द इयर 2018. मॅम इज द मेंबर ऑफ ॲडवायझरी organizing committee, coordinator and trainer for soft skills development program, trainer for Barclay and PMKBY skill development employability programs. She has chaired international, national and state level conferences. I'm sure her salient work will motivate each one of us present here today and it would be a treat to learn something from her. Ma'am, I request you to kindly come forward as we are all ears to listen to you.
Of the dais, respected principal, dear parents and dear students. It's really great. At the outset, let me first congratulate all the students, all the authors, the director, principal, teachers, mentors, and dear parents. It was all because of you that the students have come forward to write and express. You know, there are a lot of ideas which come to your mind, but then to express and write, it's not that easy. Even at this age, for me, when I write, I have to edit it so many times. And I really feel very amazed when I was very attracted, and this title caught my attention, The Mystic Hill. By the Mystic Hill, in this world of technology and where students and lot many people are just involved in media, social media or WhatsApp, I also got to know from one student that he was inspired through video game. That's really good. That, yeah, you should take some good things even from such things that are like video games and maybe some other things. But then, it's really good that they are still very sensitive. They have that empathy in them. Because today we are losing this kind of sensitivity, or we are just going away from each other because of social media. We say hi, happy birthday, thank you, everything over there. We have forgotten to, you know, shake hands. We have forgotten to even say thank you, sorry, and come in front of each other face to face and say those things. And really, I would also like to express that I feel really very proud that you all have written all these stories and compiled together. And this is your second attempt. I'm proud that Delhi Public School has set this trend in Nashik. And really very proud, I've seen Delhi students or Kolkata writing and publishing at a very young age. We have a novelist also over here who is very young. So, but then Nashik, always I had that kind of, you know, like why from Nashik people don't write in English. You know, I do respect my mother tongue, which is Marathi, Hindi, I do respect. But English is a global language and a lingua franca. And if today you want to spread something that is happening in Maharashtra and take away and spread away, spread everywhere in the world, you need to write in English. So whatever is happening in Maharashtra, if you or you want to convert that into English or translate it into English, I think that will really work. How will people come to know what's happening in Delhi Public School? Or how will people come to know what's happening in Nashik? I'm really proud today, I'm telling you, that Delhi Public School has really given me that kind of, you know, contentment which I feel today. I'm also a poet, like my books are published recently, but then I am really very surprised and to see that even such a so innocent students there, so look at their age, yeah. And I just cannot believe, because during our times when we were so young, I think we never even I wrote poems during that time, but I did not have the guts to show it to even to my parents. And today they are showing it to the world. Please give them a big round of applause. I will not take much of your time, and the stories are really thought-provoking, and I'm very happy that they have taken the inspiration from nature, which also talks indirectly that we need to save Mother Earth and we need to be connected with nature, because nature has got the magic, it has got that mysticism which children have realized, or the mentors have made them realize, and this kind of awareness will really bring about a harmonious coexistence among all of us. And nature has the power to heal the soul. I think this money cannot buy all this pleasure which nature gives us. Today, what are we doing? We have become very materialistic, selfish, self-centered. And in this process, we have forgotten what our surrounding is. Digging mines, yeah, killing animals, and even equipment. We are not bothered about. I love that present flower which was offered to me. Thank you so much. And this is a really good trend that you are offering these kind of books, flowers, instead of giving other things. These will be really memorable for me. So children, please continue writing. I would like to see your writing, novels, poems, articles in newspaper. Please come up with all these things. Don't stop. I know tomorrow you'll take up some career. I know that. You'll become engineer, doctor, or anything that you would like to. You will take up that. But don't stop the passion that you have inside you. Don't stop that. And don't stop the human being that is there inside you, because somebody else is not behaving properly in this world. Keep that innocence, keep that child in you till the end. because nothing will go with you but all these memories and good things and that you have done in the world. For what you have come in this world, you have realized it. And take care of nature. I can see the plots coming up over there, the fences. So let nature be taken care of all of us. That is a very short message that you have given through this title itself. And mysticism, you know, sadhu, sant, and all those people have to go through long years of meditation and all, and you have realized in a very less time. Really, this is very great. So I once again congratulate the director, principal, students, and all the team, publisher especially, because now in the olden days it was very difficult to publish any article or any poem also. They used to simply reject it. But today, and the writing is really good, the diction that you all have used, the punctuations that have used, you all have used it in that. I also congratulate the teachers. Please keep up with this good work. Thank you so much. I'm proud today to be a Nashikite. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening.
Your wise words have surely enlightened us. We now have Mr. Shantanu Gune, Shujan Consultant, Gajar Manacha Administrator. Sir holds diploma in mechanical engineering. He is the chairman of GB Akolkar organization. His mission is to become a transition figure in 8 years. Presently, he and his team have undertaken a campaign to encourage students and to keep the child alive and forever and to make them a better performer. We warmly welcome you to address the gathering.
Today I am experiencing a very happy and meaningful evening. And why this evening is very meaningful? Because the occasion for which I am present here, that is very meaningful. And that occasion has been created, initiated by Delhi Public Schools management, principal, directors. And finally, it is the creation of students. This is a meaningful because of two things. First is, today's process, today's publication of student stories written by students, it is such an event that it has fulfilled the main purpose of education. Once you ask, what is the purpose of education? Whether purpose of education is creating career, is ability to create money, wealth, or something else. According to me, purpose of education is ability to get connected within life, ability to get connected outside life, ability to understand life within, and ability to understand life outside nature. And finally, after that knowledge, one must able to flower within and one must able to create happiness in outer world. So that main purpose of education, I think it is being served here. I really congratulate Delhi Public Schools management, teachers, principal, directors, and fundamentally all parents, because they are nurturing here good human beings. When we see the students, today there is a process that we have to categorize good student and bad student. Normally it is being created based on how much marks he is earning. If he is getting 80%, 90% marks, we see he is a good student. And if he is not good at marks, we see as an average student. So this normally is being done that. But according to me, what is good student? The person, the student, who is able to explore life within and around him. Ability to explore, ability to express, and finally ability to interpret what is happening around. It is very, very important. If those abilities are not being nurtured or mentored properly, that student might become a very good performer, he can become a very good engineer, he can become a very good doctor, But within him, he may not be a very good, passionate, empathetic human being. Today, what is lacking in the world, as Madam said, we are lacking humanity. We are lacking human principles. Fundamentally, we are forgetting that we are human beings, that we have emotions, and that emotion must be cultivated, nurtured in proper way. One get complete empowerment if one can get very good emotions nurtured properly. And I am understanding that by writing the book. Because I have gone through this process of writing a book. What it takes a lot. First of all, that writer has to be in present. Secondly, he must have some thought, some theme. Then he must be able to explore that thing, that thought. Then there come characters. Then he has to fill up life in those characters. So this is such a creative process, happy process. One forgets what is happening outer world. And when that writer is writing in that process, he is engrossed totally. And when the person is engrossed totally, he is in present tense and very important stages. If one wants to become a performer, great performer, he must be in present tense. So naturally, the person who has written all the stories, the students who have written all the stories, in that process, they must have trained their minds to be in present. They must have trained their mind how to get connected with characters, stories, and within another life. And this process is going to enrich them. And this enrichment is going to remain with them up to the eternity, up till they are here. So I again congratulate this process. This is the unique process. I never heard, as Madam said rightly, I have never heard that in Nashik, such type of initiative is being taken by schools. This is a very, very meaningful initiative, and I'm really proud of all the students and all the parents who have supported, who are involved in this particular activity, so that they are going to be a very good human beings and naturally a great, great performer in their life. Thank you very much.
Very enticing personality. He is a traveler, photographer, finance professional, and a certified cost accountant. Truly, all these traits are genuine hallmarks of a true human being and a marvelous personality. Mr. Praveen Mankar is our next esteemed guest. Sir's recent project is to enable communities to enhance the public speaking skills and developing leaders to manage the future. Sir can surely give us some hints on the same. I invite him at the dais, please.
You with the great dilemma. Should I throw this book out of the window or should I hug this book? This question is really bothering me. Honorable dignitaries on the desk and my writer friends. Life is very interesting. And that interesting life the writer brings to the audiences, to the readers. So we need storytellers. Let me tell you a story, and from that story you have to pick up your take. Which is the best mobile in terms of quality today is the Apple. But let me tell you the story of the Apple mobile, which we are seeing as a world standard mobile. What is its birth story? One day, the Steve Jobs told his engineers to design a mobile. And he gave 6 months' time. 6 months' time is not a small period. After 6 months' time, he called the meeting, and in that meeting, this bunch of engineers produced a mobile, the first Apple mobile, and gave to Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs has just looked at it and thrown it out of the window. It is not a fiction, it is fact of the life. from 20-25 years before, and he told all the engineers, go back to the drawing table and produce, design, manufacture yet another mobile. And then after that, whatever delivery those engineers have given was one of the finest mobile on the earth at the stage of the birth itself. So what is the intake or what is the take from this particular story as a writer? None of the engineers he has appreciated in the first stroke. He challenged them for their creativity. He challenged them in all other ways probably. Most of the time we fell into the trap of appreciation. Everybody will tell you your story is one of the best. You should introspect, is my real story is really good? So look at the critic of your own product. Had I been Steve Jobs, would have received that particular mobile the way it was, probably today's world-class mobile would not have been the Apple but somebody else. So where are the stories taking place? Irrespective of your age, you must get out from the home. You should go to the place where the stories are taking place. It could be out of school, it could be villages, it could be dispensaries, it could be hospitals, it could be any other public place where the stories are taking place. And that particular attitude of getting out of the comfort zone, talk to the people, explore the places, explore the people, talk to them, develop the art of communication. You should be able to find out a new story which gives yet another dimension to a story which nobody has given so far. Arundhati Roy has written her first novel, The God of the Small Things, and it won the awards after awards. It was her first award, the first book. So where the quality is going to come from? Not only by imagining the fictions, but getting into the society. And don't think that you are very, very young, fourth or fifth standard. No. Even you also can go to the various places, various villages where the things are happening. And once you start looking at the society in a different perspective, stories could be small, small thing. However, they should be able to take the 360 degree view of the society, view of the culture, view of the incident, view of the event. And then you should be able to write them in a very narrative manner. Anything which is fact-based, it is very easy to write about it. But once we have the facts in hand, we should be able to put it in a presentable manner. That is why add some fiction into it, add some flavors into it, so that readers will get interested in reading it. And this is the crux of the interesting writing. You must get connected with the society as fast as possible. Sant Gnaneshwar could write his best possible writing at the age of 18 or at the age of 19. And that particular age is not very far from where you are right now. So catch up with the things and try to deliver best possible things. Even if somebody critiques you, please respect that critique and introspect and think continuously how I can grow for the purpose of better writing. I wish you all the best, and no doubt I am not going to throw this book out of window, but I may not have also. I am just holding it. I am looking for your second edition or second book once again equally and critically. Thank you very much. All the best for your writing.
How justified would it be if we don't recognize the presence of women amongst us, who are the true powerhouse of all encouragement and foundation of any civilized society? I now welcome Ms. Pooja Prasoon, novelist, podcaster, artist and designer amongst us. She is an accomplished and enthusiastic writer and possesses excellent editorial abilities too. Madam helps people fight against depression and negativity. She has extended help to family, relationship, mental, educational, rehabilitation, counseling cases. Ma'am has recently been bestowed with 51 Most Influential Women Award. Congratulations, ma'am. I would request you to please address the gathering.
Very good evening to the dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. You would be wondering why I'm sitting down. Basically, बोलना चाहूँगी बहुत कुछ, but बहुत कम बोलना है, क्योंकि आज यहाँ पे आने के बाद मेरी बोलती बंद हो गई है. आधी बोलती बंद आपकी बुक ने कर दी थी, और आधी आज जब आप स्टेज पे बोल रहे थे बिना पेपर लिए, तब मुझे लगा कि बॉस आज तो अपन गए तो कुछ लिख लो. सो आई हैव रिटन इट डाउन सो दैट आई डोंट स्किप इट. तो थैंक्स समवन ऑन द अदर. Basically, whenever I stand on the podium, I don't have goosebumps. I'm very comfortable. But today, I have goosebumps, and the reason is DPS school and you little kids. I am having a goosebumps ki kahin main in technically kuch galat to nahi bol dun, kahin ye mujhe video game wala bachcha pakad to nahi le ki ye didi ne galat word bola hai. So I'm very pretty nervous. Coming down to book, I have read entire tales written by you young authors. Basically, I am author myself. I have published 23 books, but मुझे satisfaction कभी नहीं हुआ खुद को author बोलते हुए. But आज जब आपको देखा, आपकी book पढ़ी, तब ऐसे लगा काश मुझे ऐसा school मिलता, तब मैं वो age में author बन जाती. I really wish कि आप अपने प्रिंसिपल मैम को और डायरेक्टर सर को थोड़ा मस्का लगाओ और मुझे आपके स्कूल में एडमिशन दिलाओ, ताकि मैं आपके साथ को-ऑथर बन के आपके टाइटल में मेरा भी थोड़ा सा नाम आ जाए. सो आई बी वेरी हैप्पी. मक्खन लगाओगे क्या थोड़ा मेरे लिए आप लोग? हाँ नहीं कुछ तो बोलो, मुस्कुरा रहे हो, येस और नो? अच्छा इट डजंट वर्क. अच्छा नो मक्खन वर्क, प्रिंसिपल मैम ने इधर से रिजेक्ट कर दिया. ओके ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग, every story is beautifully woven tale in itself. The way emotions are put in is beautiful. Critic ne bahut beautifully criticism us pe diya hai, jo ki hum bilkul positive way mein lenge, but basically bahut choti choti tales hai wo. Main aise samajh rahi hu wo teaser hai aapki picture agle saal aane wali hai, right? Ye teaser hai, picture agle saal aane wali hai. So very 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 wonderfully written, and jo illustration hai that is eye catching, beautiful. Agar wo puri team ne kiya hai to hats off to the team, agar kisi ek bande ne kiya hoga to hats off to the banda jisne bhi kiya hai. It's amazing. And I am not the right person to guide you, no matter even if I am a novelist. मुझे ऐसा है कि मैं आपसे आज बहुत कुछ सीख के जा रही हूँ. रीजन बीइंग द वे यू स्टैंड एंड द वे यू स्पोक, हैट्स ऑफ टू यू. एंड रियली आई फील ब्लेस्ड टू बी स्टैंडिंग ऑन दिस पोडियम एंड टॉकिंग टू यू लिटिल किड्स. देयर इज अ वेरी बिग सरप्राइज प्लान फॉर यू, जो कि मैंने सिद्धार्थ सर से हमारी पहले बात हो चुकी है. सो यू वुड बी गोइंग टू बी फीचर्ड ऑन नेशनली एंड इंटरनेशनली पॉडकास्टिंग चैनल्स, तो जिसके लिए हम सर से बात करके परमिशन लेने ही वाले हैं. एंड उसका टाइटल मैं आपको बताना चाहूंगी, क्योंकि कल ही वो सर टाइटल फ्रीज हुआ है. सॉरी आपसे पहले बात नहीं की और मैं अनाउंस कर रही हूँ. उसका टाइटल है माय 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 स्टोरी, जिसमें आप आएंगे और आपको जो लगता है आप वो माइक पे बोल सकोगे. एंड देयर इज नो गोइंग टू बी एडिटिंग, जो आप चाहो वो बोल सकते हो. वीडियो गेम वाला बच्चा तो मुझे ऐसे ऐसे देख रहा है जैसे बाप रे अभी दीदी को डिशूम करेंगे यहीं से. सो माय माइक माई स्टोरी ये कॉन्सेप्ट है जो कि हम नेशनली और इंटरनेशनली पॉडकास्टिंग पे हम प्ले करेंगे. राइट नाउ वी हैव लिसनर बेस ऑफ 3 करोड़ विच इज नेशनली एंड इंटरनेशनली हिट पोर्टल्स पे. तो वी वुड बी लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू हैव यू लिटिल पब्लिश्ड ऑथर्स. आपकी बुक हमने पढ़ ली है पर पब्लिशिंग बाकी अभी है, लॉन्चिंग बाकी है, लॉन्चिंग बाकी है आपके बुक का. और आपको पता है सिद्धार्थ सर और प्रिंसिपल मैम का सीक्रेट क्या है? बुक लॉन्च क्यों नहीं हुई, अभी तक कवर क्यों नहीं खुला, कौन बताएगा मुझे? कौन बताएगा, जल्दी से बताओ सोच के. अरे इतने स्मार्ट ऑथर्स हो यार, बताओ क्यों नहीं हुई है? मैं बताओ बताओ, इसलिए ताकि आप लोग भाग ना जाए आपकी लॉन्च होने के बाद. हमारी बकवास कौन सुनेगा, हमारी बकवास भी तो सुननी चाहिए, हमको रिस्पेक्ट कब मिलेगा? इसलिए सर ने वो चीज खोली नहीं है ताकि आप पेशेंटली हमको सुन लो. मन में तो बहुत गालियां दे रहे होंगे, जल्दी जाओ खत्म करो. ठीक है जा रहे हैं. थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू मैम फॉर हैविंग अस हियर. इट्स रियली रियली वेरी वेरी फॉर्चुनेट फीलिंग टू बी स्टैंडिंग ऑन दिस पोडियम एंड टू सी लिटिल वंडर्स with blooming colors. You know they have wings but you gave them open sky to fly. Thank you so very much to have us. Thank you.
Thank you ma'am. We also have amidst us NC Deshpande, legal and HR consultant. Mr. Deshpande is also a script and a review writer, columnist for leading newspapers that simply adds a wondrous halo to his long list of achievements and merits. Last but not the least, we have Mr. Vinayak Ranade, Granta Tumcha Dari, Kusum Agraj Pratisthan with us. It is indeed a privilege to have you amidst us, sir. We come for the event for which we all of us have gathered here today. The hard work of 18 budding writers sees the light of the day due to the vision of the school under the aegis of Siddharth Rajgarhia sir and Pushpi Dutt ma'am. I would request Mr. kindly unveil the book and request all our...
Thank you.
we are really thankful to you for mentoring and guiding us. It has indeed groomed us and instilled in us the confidence to face the world.
Take selfie hamare saath. All the
ओळखलत का सर मला पावसात आला कोणी, ओळखलत का सर मला पावसात आला कोणी, कपडे होते करदमलेले केसांवरती पाणी, क्षणभर बसला नंतर हसला बोलला वरती पाहून, क्षणभर बसला नंतर हसला बोलला वरती पाहून, गंगामाई पाहुणी आली गेली घरट्यात राहून, माहेरवाशिण पोरीसारखी चार भिंतीत नाचली, माहेरवाशिण पोरीसारखी चार भिंतीत नाचली, मोकळ्या हाती जाईल कशी बायको मात्र वाचली, भिंत खचली चूल विझली होते नव्हते नेले, भिंत खचली चूल विझली होते नव्हते नेले, प्रसाद म्हणून पापड्यांमध्ये पाणी थोडे ठेवले, कारभारणीला घेऊन संगे सर आता लढतो आहे, कारभारणीला घेऊन संगे सर आता लढतो आहे, पडकी भिंत बांधतो आहे चिखलगाळ काढतो आहे, खिशाकडे हात जाताच हसत हसत उठला, खिशाकडे हात जाताच हसत हसत उठला, पैसे नको सर जरा एकटेपणा वाटला, मोडून पडला संसार तरी मोडला नाही कणा, मोडून पडला संसार तरी मोडला नाही कणा, पाठीवरती हात ठेवून नुसते लढ म्हणा, पाठीवरती हात ठेवून नुसते लढ म्हणा.